lose Singh. Jensen, I can't reach him.
Huh.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
That was merciful? That's right, get stunned, bitch. Oh. Did I get him? Oh! Oh! Painkillers.
Man down! Man down! Who's hit? Jensen! Strike team! Sound off!
Oh, shit! Foot, please. How do I?
Jensen, this sandstorm might have.
Shut up. Oh, I got all these guns the whole time? Fuck, man. Alright.
Just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Shit. Shut up! Ooh. Can I reload? Nope. Ah, please. Ah, stop. I'm just depleted. I just don't have any ammo. Shit. I know I've got ammo for this. Oh, he was looking. Oh! What the fuck? Oh! No! I thought I had strength. Oh. He's dead. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, shit. Ah. Fuck. I'll never be Hokage. All right. What's up? I got this.
You're dying, man.
I know, Tim!
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
What do we got? I'm just gonna go in with the handgun. Ho! Nothing.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time. But you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Stop. Stop it. You stop. Oh. What is that? Oh. Is he dead? Nope. Oh, I got him with the fart gas. Shit, I can't do anything about it. Is there a melee button, or can I just not hit people? Unless I'm full of oh, take it. Is there a melee button? There's gotta be a melee button. Please stop. In the name of the law. That's right, get stuck.
Look at your
in
controls, man.
Hang on. I'm about to. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, where? Pull the fast one. Oh! Oh! Oh, whammo! Alright. Alright, hang on. Alright. Hang on. Control scheme. Sprint, throw, fire, interact, reload, jump, crouch, takedowns. So I don't have a standard melee button? It's just takedowns all the time? Shit. Alright. What's my difficulty at? Give me a challenge. Yeah, that's fine. I'm already dying. Too much. I need to go save Sing. Sing, I'm coming, baby. Don't worry, baby. I'm coming. Ow. Sing. Hold on, baby. Ooh, that's not good.
Jensen, strike team, sound
are those flammable?
It's Sing. Repeat. Nope. Sing is dead.
Oh, well,
good fucking job, Jensen.
That's a
fucking spelling.
I'm a detective. And just unplug the airplane. Or it's fucking Jensen. Airplane. The chopper. Oh.
You're welcome.
Sing died, but I'm pretty sure we made it out alright. I don't think he would have lived otherwise. Is that an option? Could he have survived? Could I? Oh shit. I could have saved Sing. What the fuck is that? That's some crazy bird man. Can I skip this? Thank you.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them.
Like 12. Sandstorm didn't help. I think we lost 12
the
assets.
It was a success. Clearly, your scale of success is a generous one. However,
ho-ho.
The erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance,
how is his whole face almost smooth except for his eyes?
We are all in this.
What the fuck happened?
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Og incident has caused a schism in society.
Oh, look at you using big words. Schism.
And growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with me. Let me fly to New York. I will personally evaluate the situation.
Personally.
We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, your company. You may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth.
Whoa. They're just hologram people?
You won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy.
Me, Jensen Ackles.
You have claimed much in the past. This is your chance.
You're leaving in a body bag.
Everything is in place. You can initiate whenever you wish.
Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere.
Who's this nerd?
Juggernaut Collective.
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention.
God, you guys are boring.
Page. Activate the sleep cell.
He said that. Oh, gave me a headache just thinking about it. Okay.
Ha! Huh. Kružičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
What is that, Russian? Who's that lady? Oh man, that was a shithole. Farah, 1 week later. Escape the no, rapture.
It's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in.
We'll debrief.
You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order.
Ooh, just hey, leggy.
Keep your head down. Miller out.
Are those lady legs, or am I gay? See the legs anymore. Oh, girl, you're gross.
So sorry. Damn it.
Oh, were they her legs? They were her legs. Here's a woman.
Help you with that, ma'am.
Oh, she's got a thing on her forehead too.
Seriously?
You could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
All right, Reese Cup.
Suspecting, that's for sure.
You got a hair like peanut butter chocolate.
I'm sure your task force will come up with something, and that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up.
Ruckus condones terror.
Don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Brad team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling.
Scrambling the Millers.
We were the only strike team available.
The only team.
Yeah, that's a lie.
No, you already lied to me.
Better get moving.
Or what?
The collector's been keeping tabs on all task force divisions.
Fucking uncalled for.
They've got a team in Oman. A hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I'm a little stuffed giraffe.
No. The task force is an Illuminati front, we all suspect. It doesn't make much sense to send that into an ambush.
Unless they want their team.
They hit my wallet, dude. Meanwhile, what?
Meanwhile, that guy's just like, I deserve it.
Papers, please. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
One dream of it, Alex.
Oh man, hearing my voice on the stream was just so weird.
It gave me the option to not do it, but I was like, oh, why wouldn't I?
It's gone even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder, terrified ogs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough.
That's a cool coat.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to
Whoa,
stop
Whoa, that guy's shirt
tried,
freaked out.
2 years ago.
I'm over it.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let what? Hatred and prejudice take over? The hell with that?
What did I say to get you so mad?
I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do.
Well, this guy's coming up. This guy's coming up.
Huh? All trying to stop. Doesn't mean turning a blind eye.
Then help me find them.
Whoa! Well, this big fucking cyborg motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! I'm not going anywhere. He's yelling at me. I'm just slowly walking into this building. Hello, police.
Let's go.
Rabia. Who's yelling?
I hate this city.
You and me both.
Come on.
Those robot people yell at you for no fucking reason.
If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses,
Rabia,
then we need to find out why.
Hey, nerd. What's that face? Why is everybody giving us dirty looks?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't doesn't mean he's not in on it.
Ooh, that nerd dropped his briefcase. Did you see that?
In TF-29, directors use it to
I did see that.
Oh, he dropped it again. Oh, what a nerd! That guy's got two briefcases.
Ah, the elusive Janus.
Leader
of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now, you need to concentrate on Miller. Find a way to access the innocence.
Oh! Oh! Oh, shit!
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Alex, you okay? Yeah.
Klagenfurt.
Let's get out of here.
We are going to Klagenfurt. Fuck, man!
Do you hear
that?
Sammy! Oh, buddy. Oh, you're not making it out alive. I'm sorry. That's unfortunate. Hey, good job, fucking cop drone. Oh no, I'm little baby. My favorite rock is stuck on top of burning floor.
Stand back, Leo.
I will save your big rock, don't worry. Oh, you're not going to believe it. There was Parson under here. Oh,
stay
no.
Back.
Oh, no, that's so fucked. Oh, he put the shades on.
Oh, no.
Oh, cuz. Hurt me, cuz. It's just bright as all. Para, 30 hours after the train station bombing.
It's just
Oh, I got my sweet optimized muscular going on. Musculature.
Musculature.
My augmented hot boy pecs.
So much shit. How you feeling?
Oh, you got some malfunctions there, sir.
Yeah, I'm a little broken.
What's up with you?
Do I smoke e-cigs?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, they're empty.
Yeah. How fucked up is that to think, huh?
Damn. Gotta get some more.
I gotta go get a checkup.
What? No. No, no, I'm fine, man. You just
gotta turn my head and cough.
This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
Did you just refer to yourself as this girl? Oh, fucking weirdo. This girl's built tough. Go fuck yourself. Heh. He's got a thing of tissues next to his bed, next to an Explore magazine. This dude gets off on space. Also, reflections don't work. This game's already a waste of my time.
Damn, really?
Yeah. Huh! I can't throw it in here. I can only drop it.
You're right. What an asshole.
It's okay, it's hard to do.
At least take your time to fucking,
Oh.
Make a reflection.
Yeah, alright. That's how plants go. Do I have anything under my bed? It's a fancy bed, though. Let it go. A book about... What's that say? Learning to let it go. Just have eight bullet rounds.
I'm playing Ori and the Blind Forest right now.
Oh man.
And it's fucking me. It's fucking guy.
I bet it is fucking you. I got so many watches. Am I just a watchmaker?
No man.
What is my hobby? Yeah, okay. course I want those parts. Of course I want that hacking software. Of course I want to turn on the radio. Is that Jack Black? It's my apartment. Who would just have all this stuff laying around? This sweet washer. Yeah. Definitely. Oh, set it to spin, motherfucker. Oh. Prague, top story. Six high-ranking members of the Diwali crime family walked out of the courtroom as free men today, after it became apparent that the state police had, once again, accidentally destroyed evidence in the Melikov sex trafficking case. Hmm, accidentally, eh? The judge has no choice but to declare a mistrial, once Officer Rehor Kaba testified that a handwritten ledger used to track the buying and selling of prostitutes had inadvertently been shredded. He added that the officer responsible for the mistake has been placed on paid administrative leave while the matter is being investigated. This marks the third case in the year in which members of the Diwali organization have escaped justice due to bureaucratic error. In an assurance hollow enough to echo through the capital, the mayor declared, "The state is launching an independent investigation onto the chain of custody procedures. If corruption exists in Prague, we will stop it out." Fuck Prague. Wanna take a shower? I can take a shower? Yep. Taking a shower. Oh, look at his fucking feet. That's so cool.
My name is Jensen Ackles. I'm a detective. I've also got sweet pics.
Oh, he just thinks about sad stuff. I just want my D&D character to be super moody all the time, just looking off into the clouds, thinking about what could have been. Hypostin injector, cool. There's no damn way your sink gets full that fast. That's crazy.
Open blinds.
Whoa!
The Juggernaut Collection originated in the early 2020s when a hacker named Eli posted a badly written call-to-arms type message on the darknet. Filled with misspellings and grammatical errors, it invited those disillusioned to the with the stranglehold one percut. Oh, that's why I'm having trouble reading it. It's all misspelled. Disillusioned with the stranglehold 1%ers have on our world. To join him in attacking, exposing, and spoiling their plots. Weird. Is that supposed to be some type of code? The group first made headlines in 2025 by hijacking atmospheric processors used by a popular weather artist in Paris and sending hurricane-force winds to decimate a Page Industries-sponsored event. Around the same time, Eli was replaced online by a new nom de plume, Janus, efforts as certain the real-world identity of either hijacker of our other hacker have thus far been proven unsuccessful. Under Anus's leadership, the collective have become increasingly effective at bankrupting Fortune 500 companies, exposing governmental misdeeds. Blah blah blah, he's a bad dude.
Good morning, Adam.
Whoa!
Have one new message.
What's my message?
David Sarah.
Play it.
Saved his vid call number. Yes, just activate your.
I'd rather sweep my floors.
I always keep my ale in the fucking cabinet. Definitely not in the fridge. This place is cool. Sorry not to get back to you before this. Been buried in the sea of paperwork, and frankly, I'm surprised you're asking. Only met Miller once via Annis. I was so most competent. There's a tactical cell group in Australia. Don't know how you ended up overseeing the Central Europe office, but then I don't understand how you ended up there either. After destroying it, I figured blah blah blah, well, tap from React, blah 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 blah, transfer me. Thank you for your detailed specifications for the trench coat, as discussed, to be completed in 10 business days. Of course I gotta get a sweet trench coat. Yeah, what a guy. A sweet secret stash. Another copy of Explore. It's a lot of fucking books. I doubt he reads them all. And tons of trash cans. Just books and trash cans. Oh, you are boring. Alright, let's give that guy a call. Where is this? Oh, I have to wait. I have to stand up to use the remote to call him. Alright. Hello, Adam. David. Wow. George Clooney?
Sir.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. Surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me to apply for the job. Extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks.
Very grateful.
What? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years.
I don't know who you are, but I love that gold suit. Conceit of goad.
That's the truth, for what it's worth. I'm glad you made it out. You obviously landed on your feet, though, unlike a lot of other people.
Is this guy bad?
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Pangea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. Death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage. While the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it. I'm out of the hospital.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
The only biotech corporation that could. Yes, it is. Patents. Everything. Oh well. Sometimes one dream has to die, so I need to buy it from the
heard anything from Megan. We talked to Pritchett. The message said you're going to London.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santa. Daniel Brown.
Santa? They built the Udalek complex. The
why?
Here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Now it's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future.
Sound like Hitler.
I've heard of Rabia. The walled city he and his company are building in the desert.
He's just a martyr. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
May not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. Always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though you paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it.
Bye, Sarah.
So is that guy supposed to be a dick or not? Close my wall panels. I mean, my place is unlocked. What are you gonna? Oh my gosh! Oh, I only get to use the one. That's a pretty cool coat.
No, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my arms took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door is the most peaceful option.
Oh. Hello.
Fuck, lady!
Yes.
Jesus, you're nasty looking.
She used to babysit my kids. Now this.
You know, they are saying he was part of that attack.
Please, leave me alone.
Why are you so sad? You have a great life here. Look at this place! Get off your fucking high horse, guy. It's not all bad. Dick. Oh, are you okay? Sorry. I'm gonna steal whatever food you got in here. Or just your money. You don't need it. So I'm gonna run your water bill up. Oh, sweet, you got some ale? Anything else I can have, nerd? You're a painter. That's good. That's good. It looks... Whoa. Whoa, can I go out here? Oh, I have to open the window. Get out, it's my house now. Ugh. Also, your water bill. Don't forget it. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna vomit. Oof. Oh. Is there a reason I came out this way? Huh? Where's this go? There's a screen here. There's no there's no point. Is it? I don't think there's a point to being on this roof. Alright, I'm coming back in. But fuck you. What is everybody crying about? This place is great.
Pardon me, but
Jesus! Yeah, you are pardoned. You look fucking creepy.
That's very
interesting. Oh, these moves.
Biofilm, painkillers, right over there.
Yeah, sure. I'll buy what you're selling. I'll also just take from up here.
That's fine. I'll just take it off your corpse later.
Is that a... taking that too. Uh-oh. I didn't know I was stealing. Can I... oh. That's okay, I didn't want your painkillers.
Stay here. Praha is crumbling. Soon, there will be nothing left.
Do you want, like... something to go with your... Cheerios? Which is filled with macaroni, I think? Yeah, right, guy. Keep your chin up. It's a happy city. This place is lovely. Hi! Oh, I thought you were about to pull a gun on me. I was gonna shoot you. What about you, guy? Do I have to dress like you? Yeah.
No, I can see your guilt. You are close.
It's like Jehovah Witness. Only with sweeter eyebrows.
I don't think your church can help me get one of mine. Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for them.
Do I get a sweet turtleneck?
We barely have time to ponder. What anything lies beyond this wretched world?
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant. Tasked with spreading the word and offering hope.
What happened to your neck, guy?
None, but I have the teachings of the church to guide me. What would you like?
Tell me about ascension.
Tell me more about this ascension.
Our minds will depart their corporeal shells and merge with the divine consciousness of the machine world. This is the ascension.
Are you telling me I'm basically
like
a lobster?
Uploading a copy of your brains to a computer.
Oh, it's just like Soma.
Thanks to the builder, yes. But it is much more than a simple copy. It is transference. Yosef called it an evolution of the human condition. Do you have more questions, Seeker?
Evolve this, bitch.
This singularity church of the machine realm. For augmented oath.
The word of the mother. Only the gifted will ascend. She has cast out the flesh flawed in preparation.
So you're here on a recruitment drive to fill up the numbers.
And more. The builder lives in this place. The dreamer of our ascension. Now, cast out the will of the mother.
Let me guess. He's one of the flesh flaw.
No. He simply had the crisis of faith. But I am not so blinded by my faith as others are.
Hmm.
He was a friend once. A mentor. A leader in our church. Some of us remember. Do you have more questions?
According to this menu, no.
Nothing right now. Maybe some other time.
Very well, Seeker. I will be here if you change your mind.
Okay, Dracula, thank you.
In face of persecution and hatred, I broke. I hated myself
this
and my
own. Not yours.
Good, you should. What are you doing?
Homeless. Even in the worst part of the city, I cannot afford a roof over my head.
I mean, you're picking at a piece of plywood. You should probably start applying yourself. You're not getting anywhere. Scratching at a piece of wood. What? Can I hack this? Nope. Oh, but I can hack this.
I do not think that sounds right.
What are you gonna do?
My neighbor was
ugly. Oh, you are so ugly, Popeye. Good lord.
They have the
roof. Alright. Get out here. Oh my gosh, look at you. Sassy bitch.
Have anything on you? I'm desperate.
I mean, what are you looking for? Do not argue. Okay. Hello, ladies. Good to see you around town again. I wish I could understand you, but I can't. I can't move that. What? Ladies, I will be with the Ninja Turtles. Oh, fuck! I'm okay. Oh. Get out of my secret hole.
At the mercy of a man's voice.
Also, why are you guys in the sewer cleaner than half the people up there?
Pavel is impressionable. The world terrified him. He spent all his time hiding, dreaming of utopias that do not exist.
Are you done?
My brother Pavel disappeared 2 months ago.
Okay.
He is nothing.
Okay. Go this way. And then I'll just... Oh, fuck! What is that? What the shit? What just happened? Ow! Keep out. It didn't tell me why, though. And I just got fucked. I'm gonna go this way. I thought I could inhale the fart gas. I didn't think it would be a problem.
I like it down here. If you don't, then you can just fuck off.
Wow! You know what? I like it here too. We could be friends one day. But not now. I'm on a detective case.
Please don't tell anyone. Biznik's not supposed to be here.
Shh.
Take your word for it.
Yeah, you're fucking crazy.
The hive mind inside the gate.
Chris.
Yeah.
What holds us together?
Daniel said, ha ha ha.
Disconnected from what? I don't understand what you're saying. If there is a lack of understanding between my brains, not always misfire like this. He did this to me. It's what it does.
Oh, you are unstable.
Of course you, because I'm not like him.
Not like who? Who forced you?
Together, they shall combine him, the opportunist, the savior, the rat.
I hear footsteps.
When I resisted, I saw.
They're probably my own.
I saw. It made him fear me.
Reassurance. You've obviously been through something. Oh. Yeah.
Who are you talking about? Who are the people inside the gate? Give me answers.
They are the outcasts, the illegals, the weak and the frightened. We found
solace. Nepal Valenium, disturb the Kazan.
But it was not a choice.
If it wasn't a choice, then what was it?
The Pied Piper was a rat. His instrument was.
Speaking in riddles.
The
stop.
Others cannot give it, but I can. The signal. I was too close, and now I'm too far. But you.
Probably because you're driving around in a fucking sewer, guy. I tried looking up a Google map or something.
Pied Piper led you down here, and the Pied Piper is a rat. There's a man playing a flute somewhere in the sewer.
Okay, okay. Just remember, he'll only be able to confront him if he knows that you know.
Oh, if this is some sort of rat chase, I need a nap.
Must, and then you must, yes?
Decline. You don't must anything, neither do I. Alright.
You're asking me to go beyond that gate, to confront someone who's harmed you.
A rat man.
I'm willing to do that.
You're asking me to walk into a pet store and punch a small rodent because he bit you.
You must find out how to
uncotangle him from
the yes, uncotangle. Of course.
They need to be eased out.
Christ.
Figure out what holds them all together. Because it's not his personality.
Listen, Birdman.
When you finally see Richard for who he really is, you realize it cannot possibly be that.
Richard, huh?
What a dick.
No scene I've agreed to.
The Pied Piper is a rat. A rat!
Biznik could use some help.
Yeah, that's where I'm headed. God. Whoa. Whoa. It's like Stranger Things. You seen Stranger Things? I don't want to talk to you anymore. Uh-oh. Do you want a giant cucumber and pickle? I sell this and radish. Dick.
Let me see you.
Oh boy, that comb over is killing it, if you don't mind me saying.
Everyone's worst impulses get checked at the door. Yours included. I hope you understand the need for this. We preach pacifism here. Alternatives to terror. Don't want animals dragging in the mud.
Who are you? What is all this?
what is it?
This is what the new freedom looks like. A collaborative elaboration of the imaginative experience.
Experience?
Am I high?
We're beyond experiments. We're establishing truths. New models of belonging and community. Ones in which people can actually live.
You're just a homeless sewer town.
This man outside who... He asked me to come. He said you... The man outside.
I know what it's like outside. Trapped between acts of humiliation and acts of terror. Between resolutions and registry codes. The canned laughter. The scripted dreams. It's no longer a place for people.
I came because I thought something was... It's wrong. I had reason to believe something's wrong.
Everything is wrong. That's why we're here. Bracketing out the terrorists. If only in this one tiny corner of the world.
Boy.
Allow me to suggest something. A version of you. A version that strips away all suspicions, free of the sinister cells we cling to along the way. Here, you can be free of the injustices, the suffering, your own animal impulses.
I guess I just have to join the sewer people.
You can be human.
Game over. Indulge. Oh, an honest man wouldn't need to hide behind the screen. Biznik said I had to see through you. Your attempts at manipulation. Yeah.
Biznik said I had to see through you. Your attempts at manipulation. To see you for what you.
Huh!
Some part of you abhors violence. Some part of everyone does. See, I know you better than you know yourself. I know you don't want to hurt anyone.
What kind of cloudy room are you in? Should I indulge him? Challenge? Oh boy. What happens if I indulge? Do I, like, die? Or something? I really want to try those large pickles. I'll indulge.
I don't know for a fact that you're doing anything wrong.
That's because I'm not. Unless you count saving these people. We live in a world of brutality, repression, exile.
Oh no.
The Restoration Act is the single greatest human rights violation of all time.
Hook me up with some of those giant pickles. Most men claim to be saviors, they...
You have a skeptical personality. It's understandable. You're a product of your time.
Don't label me, bitch! Oh.
Biznik.
I want you to understand. The people who choose to be here, they are good people. But with my help, they have done something miraculous. They have found...
How the fuck did I get here? I was just on the way, trying to find my way around the city. Somehow ended in a manhole. Now I'm talking to the Sewer King. I think you're the one who's harming these people. I didn't come here to jeopardize. I'm gonna confront you now.
As you can see, I'm not harming anyone. I know you believe.
I didn't come here to jeopardize these people.
That's good enough. That's all I need to hear.
Do I just get to... What is happening? Are they all going to attack me? What is happening? Can I buy a pickle?
I can hear his voice inside of me, even when he doesn't speak.
Oh, man. I want you to listen carefully to my voice.
Oh, no.
Listen to me.
Oh, no.
Even when you can no longer hear me,
oh, boy.
I want you to keep listening.
Oh, boy. Microphone.
The skeptic. All he sees is sewers and bums drawn to a face on TV.
Yeah.
He doesn't see the world we've created. And until he does...
You didn't create a world. You got some stolen fence posts and some giant zucchinis. I'm not convinced... Fuck you. Fuck your garden. Get out of my... I can't. Fuck you, guy. I'm gonna steal whatever's in this room. Thank you. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Discard the darkness. Suppress your sinister thoughts. Suppress the memories of what happened to you.
How did everything get so weird?
Embrace our new life together.
Oh, this is the bathroom? Oh, that's weak. Oh, a pocket secretary. That's a clean bucket, though. You must have just installed this thing. Congratulations, guys. You do have a world down here. I was wrong. Just gonna steal every perishable thing I can from you.
An idea for all of us to live up to.
Give me the large zucchini.
And you will keep it forever.
I'm gonna take all your potted plants away from you and put them right here in this pile, because fuck your life, I'm the real MVP.
The Empire is no longer a plot. There are no orcs or naturals.
Please don't put all my potted plants in the corner. Thank you. Shit, you don't control me, guy. I live by my own religion, and my religion worships potted aloe plants, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Oh shit, what is this? Oh, this place sucks. Pocket secretary!
Ooh, what's this?
Oh, I already read that. God, shut up, guy. Can I turn you off or something? Crumple poster. Whoa. Whoa. Guess what I found? A bucket. Can I put this on your head? L2 to rotate. Oh my gosh. Come here. Don't worry about it. I'm just trying to help. I'm just trying to help. I'm just trying to help. Come here.
No criminals or cowards.
Stay still, guy. And huh. Oh, shit. Alright, whatever. I'm out of here. Your sewer town sucks. Peace out, bitches. It sucks in there, Viznik. What do you want?
I can still hear it. It's
what
like
the fuck?
In my brain.
You have tinnitus.
Have to make him stop. Please make him stop.
What do I do? Tim, what do I do? there a generator? Or a... it's got to be these paint cans. That's the answer. Can I talk to him again?
The skeptic. All he sees is sewers.
Tim, you sound like a revving motorcycle again. Scrap, bump, scrap. Alright. Like, do I smash the TV? Is there a cord or something? Oh, wait. Oh! Do I have like a... ooh, what's in my outfits? Whoa!
Smash the TV!
Oh no, I don't want to have to worry about that. Smash the TV? Is that it?
Oh yeah, that trench coat was pretty dope. I don't know. I have no idea.
Fuck, man.
Welcome to the next stage.
Stop talking about stages.
Close your inner eyes. We are moving beyond our destiny. Beyond violence.
Can I just shoot it?
Beyond questions.
I'm gonna try and shoot it. I can't take my gun out. I have no idea what to do.
Oh,
sweet poster.
Look at me, Pablo. I need you to know that you're not alone. I need you to know it in your bones.
So, Sorek, you're on your own, man. I don't know what to do about this guy. Can I take this? Yeah, that's mine now. You're on your own, man. I don't fucking know. I don't know what you want me to do. Help me help you, guy.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Yeah? Uh-huh. And? Is there like a mission, a quest log? Objectives. Side missions. Wait, nope, go back. Find a way to confront him. Oh, I have to travel somewhere to find this guy. He's not even in the vicinity. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Oh, that's the fart gas. Ladies. All right. Time to go fuck this bald guy up. You're the worst.
Has been just asked for ID.
Good old days are gone. Haven't seen one of these before. Or in this world. You are some kind of badass?
Just someone with a job.
And the tools to do it, obviously. Go on through.
That's right, I'm a badass. Thank you. Run into the bar, man. What? What? Me? What happened? I'm going to touch all upon you.
That's for me to find out. Hold still. Then you have nothing to worry about.
Okay. bad. You're terrible at searching, dude.
You think anyone...
But they just extended my contract. I need to get to work so they can validate my paper.
You should have thought of this yesterday.
You're a fucking chump. I don't need to. Oh,
hey,
good lord.
Jensen, are you close? Things are getting, complicated over here.
Complicated.
I could really use your help.
I'll be there when I can, Cole.
Oh, good lord. Am I timed? What did I just do? Oh, boy. Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Oh boy.
Guess I need to go this way. Oh, why is there sweet music playing? Hopefully they forget I did that. That was embarrassing. Fucking A. Nobody looks quite like Jensen Ackles. Because Jensen Ackles has a sweet trench coat. It's not even grabbing the bar. It's impressive. Alright. Confront this bald dude. Whoa, this place is cool.
I can help you. Yes.
I'm looking for the bald man.
I'm looking for Laborio.
It is me. You have come for the magic?
I'm hoping you can help me make sense of something. A strange encounter I had. A man hiding behind a screen in the sewer surrounded by followers of
It's quite the story.
Richard. We used to be partners.
Richard is alive. You found him?
I'm not sure what I found. But I know I didn't like it. Richard had a way of depriving me. Things I wanted to say and do, but I couldn't.
I am so happy he is alive. Richard and I was sure that he... I should have known. Richard always said, the show must go on.
There was nothing entertaining about this. What is he doing down there? How is he doing it?
I have not seen Richard in many years. We developed a show together. The evolution of stage hypnosis intensified through technology. Adapted versions of the Casey and DDE designs.
A social augmentation.
In conjunction with modern hypnotic techniques, something much more powerful than mere persuasion. The communal construction of an alternate reality. For 3 hours on a Friday night, we guided people into brave new worlds.
Richard, technology, brave new worlds.
Technology Richard is using to do all this, how does it work?
Binaural beats. Richard balances a source transmission through a series of emitters that use targeted neural oscillation to stimulate specific areas of the basal ganglia.
Right. Let's assume I'm not familiar with that particular ganglia.
Richard is using a system of emitters that can intensify and adjust his frequency. His message, his intent. Imagine it. He can make the very soul of a transmission pierce into the brainwaves of his target audience.
I don't need to imagine it. I already know it's terrifying. These worlds you and Richard created through hypnosis, what were they exactly?
They were whatever people wanted. Created together with the audience. Every night was different. After the incident, we were made to stop. Treated as criminals. It was not right. people paid for their tickets and embarked on imaginative explorations. We did not hurt anyone. We would never hurt anyone.
I'm not sure that's still true for Richard. His audience now, I'm worried they may be trapped. Is that something he could be capable of? Creating a world and keeping people there indefinitely?
It depends on the personality. Someone is susceptible to the message, and if Richard keeps repeating it, it is conceivable.
Why do you think Richard is doing this? What's his end game in trying to hypnotize people in a sewer?
I cannot say for sure.
Why has he got these sewer people in a tizzy?
After the way things began to change, Richard said he was going to find a better place. I did not hear from him again. The loss of so many people that we knew, I believe it broke him.
He didn't seem very broken to me. More like a guru of some kind. With way too much control over the people in that room.
Awesome.
Richard is not capable of hurting anyone. At least, he was not before. He was an idealist. The kind of man who... The worlds we created together on stage, they were more beautiful than the reality.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me how to stop Richard.
Richard is conveying a vision of himself, of themselves, of an alternate community they are building together. If it is Richard's goal to keep the people there, the only way to free them is to make them see through.
They have a broken chair with a bucket under it for a toilet.
Last time I talked to him, it didn't go so well.
The signal he is transmitting, its effect is limited to a specific radius. To the room where the audience is, where the emitters are installed. Wherever Richard is, must be outside of that room.
So if I get to him, I'll be able to say or do whatever I want?
Yes. But promise you won't hurt him. Please.
I'm not promising anything. Something tells me if I do get in there, he's not going to be content to just talk.
There may be a better way. The emitters, they are somewhere in the room, yes? Okay then, so wait. Wait. Just wait 1 second, please. Wait for it. Wait for it.
What are you doing?
Come to me. Wait. Okay. I think I have found what you need. Ta-da! They are scrambling devices. Our failsafe whenever things got ugly.
Oh shit.
Attached
cool.
them to the emitters and it closes the ability to amplify. Right? Show's over. Your gods are but men again.
And that'll be enough to make the people in the room see through?
I hope. If they have been exposed for a very long time, you need to help them to see. But please be kind to Richard. I don't know what he has become, but I know what he was. A decent man once, simply believe that the world should be better.
This decent man's gonna get a big old knuckle sandwich. Alright. So now, Voltar? How many credits do I have?
You are not alone. Or are you?
Wow. Glad I spent my fucking money on that. Do you have anything I can steal, guy?
Nope.
Alright, thanks for playing. What a jackass. Jump! Oh god, the hops. Jesus. I need to ride the AUG bus. Where was I? Oh. Of course. Is that his cup on the ground? Pick your shit up, Jensen. Okay. Huh? It seems like nobody cares. Parkour. Ooh. Ooh. Shit, stop.
Always waiting for something to happen.
What's going on in here?
Yes. What can I get? Beer? Something else?
Your number.
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, who are usually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neurocuisine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sorry, I don't.
That's okay, I understand. Times are tough. Is there anything I can do for you?
Give me a kiss, please.
Wait, so a beer was 10 credits, but the fucking Voltar was 250? What kind of money did I just spend?
I'm not sure why you wasted your time coming in here.
Wow, bitch. See if you ever get business again once I tell people on Facebook how stupid you are. Dumb. Inconsiderate. Closing your fucking door. Wasted time. Hey ladies, just going to my Ninja Turtle hole. Fuck you. Oh shit! What's this garbage can? Just freaked out. Alright, we gotta talk to this fucking crazy goblin. How did I get there again? Oh yeah. Hey bitches, still down here, huh? No lives? That's great. That's what I'm doing, solving a mystery. It only took me 30 minutes. What have you done with your day? Nothing. Zoltor is going to be so happy. Hey buddy, guess what I got? A way to solve your problem.
Could use some help.
Uh-huh. I'm here to shake your shit down. Is this ladder always here?
You don't belong here. You need to leave.
Oh shit, what is that?
I may not be able to keep you from slipping around, but I can keep you from doing harm. Remember, you are for the violence.
Fuck you, guy. Ah, shit. I gotta try and hack this. Can I hack it? Security ranking too high. Shit.
Discard the darkness. We will go to great lengths to protect what we've created.
Fuck you, guy. Ah, shit. Good lord. I need to go over there, I think. Do I have, like, an energy bar or something? Oh, everything's broken. No wonder I can't do anything. Whoa! It's like some Resident Evil shit. My health better? Yeah, it is. I think I'm also drunk. Shit. This is terrible. Oh boy. Oh boy.
The storm has passed. It's over now. Close your eyes. Open. And feel free of the violence.
Fuck.
is what happens when the outside world tries to pull it in.
Are you kidding me? Oh, there he is. Ow. Do I need to be a higher level before I can do anything about this? I think so. I don't think I can do anything about it yet. People just screaming. Oh, that was good. Felt that. Can I just move this barrel in front of me? What a sucker. Where am I supposed to put these emitters? I can't do anything about that room until I get my shit fixed, so. Alright. Shut up. Okay, we're getting my stuff fixed. There we go. Nope. Almost went in that bad room again. I can't do that. Out again. Hey, bitches. Sewer hangout time again? Alright, see you later. What's up, girl? How you doing? Right. Later.
District is pretty quiet.
I've already given you my papers. Suck off. Oh boy. What the fuck? It's a giant boulder in the middle of the town? Nothing about that sounds like a good idea. Why is this here? For what?
Leave me alone.
Why are you so sad?
Can't wait for this district to be turned into cunt. Street is off limits on your buck. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Is that what you call it?
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary, I'll be insane.
Good, because we've got work to do.
Oh, it's the same way. Okay. Alright, just gotta find a way around.
Hey, looking forward. I just want to check the
Doc. Doc Larry. Doc Larry. Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many fortunes. All Oggs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication. Do you have this card?
I'll clear it up with the people I work with. Scorn, bluff,
Must have left it in my undercoat.
You expect me to believe that?
Yes.
I expect you to believe that my docs are up to date.
I wish it was that simple. Unfortunately, brand new measures just got implemented. If you try to continue this way without latest permit, I am legally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
Supposing I wanted to pass through here right now, before getting this special document of yours. Any way for me to do that?
Sure. I suggest our pay and go plan. It consists of you paying me, and then me letting you go.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend. I prefer the term standard fine.
You're an asshole.
Tell you what, I'll even give you the good citizen discount. Just this once.
700.
This document agent you mentioned, is he the one in charge? He gets you to stop Oggs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahum you sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
I hate you.
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Chikashka. There's a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Motherfucker, if you think these red lasers are gonna keep me from going beyond this point, you got another goddamn thing coming. You look like a bulldog. Let me through. You don't even look like the same guy I just talked to. I hate you so much. So now what? What is this? Alarm panel? Nah, it's fine. Initiated. It's cool.
Access granted.
Damn straight.
Someone died wearing these uniforms.
You guys don't even give a fuck? The alarm's going off. Bunch of assholes. What is this? Fine. I'll shut it off. Shit. You guys are assholes. Alright, what do we got? Got some windows. Some boards. Okay.
Oh. Hello.
It's not plugged in. I don't give a shit. Let me in there. Huh! Oh god, my hops. Such big skills. Huh! Hope I find another sad bald man. What's up with everybody having paints? Hell yeah, I want your wine. What's this?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Boom. Killing it. I spoke with the bank and they're expecting you. Already signed it. You can just remove all the blah blah blah. I wanted to let you know that the money has been transferred to your account. Express my appreciation for the work. Oh, so it is a painter. So it's just a bunch of painters. Okay. Glad I took the time to bust in there. Same old. Ha! A way out of here? Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Restricted area.
How can it smell so bad here?
Because you suck. Where is he? I'm gonna throw this bucket at him. Nerd! There.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. How did I manage that? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Can I get under here, please? Oh, shit. I can climb that though. Oh. What did you hear? I didn't do anything. Oh, there's a lot of guys. Is he just shooting books? People can read those. You bastard. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, fuck. It's not good. Oh! God. Just gonna steal all your stuff. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Jensen, thank God. I'm down in the dungeon, man. You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's red.
Well, I can't hack that. What is the name of it? The Fallacy of Divinity. Oh, okay. Whoa! It's got a bunch of cyborg arms. Pretty spooky. Workshop. You got a whole bunch of guys shooting your books.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonder guy. Sorry about the boom.
They're not going to be a problem for now. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
The sewage man?
No such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Bali internal politics. I'm going to get it slow. I'm going to see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down, the day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know, I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sadie folks of yours. Real close. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
Yeah, all right, weirdo. I'm all in.
All right, let's just get this over with.
It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it.
Get some trippy dreams.
Back there. I mean, I probably shouldn't have. Here, let me get you some water.
Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save you from what?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found I think it's better if I showed you what I did. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants.
You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to it.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Cora? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what.
I fucking knew it was those vampires.
Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What does that mean?
Whoa!
Fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what
happens. The lightning punch.
Activate one of these suckers.
Try the lightning punch, man. Whoa.
See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Whoa.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you wanna use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want.
Huh.
Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
Oh, shit.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Cole. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay. So I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man.
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. To help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my AUGs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Sarah's work. These new AUGs, they look different. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetoreological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Sarif, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
Suck my dick, then.
You ever seen anything like this before? An AUG system that's deliberately hidden like that?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard the people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out the Prague, wake up in Shanghai, but usually they wake up with less AUGs, not more.
What exactly makes these AUGs so different from my other ones?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you is untested, unfinished, unbelievable. It's beautiful, is what it is.
Why would Seraph have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation,
sloppy. The bone mounting mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Saris' touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. But what do you think?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions were recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months there that... The more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just, remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act.
Unless what, Cole?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... It would involve getting something from Altar. A neuroplasticity calibrator.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise?
Yeah.
I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But my last shipment got intercepted by Otar Boccovelli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want you to want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Altar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard off Plavni Street.
Thanks for the info, Cole.
I'm all about small entrances. Should have seen the manhole I took to get lost.
Man, you know I love you, Jensen, but we both have work to do. What do you need?
That's all I need for now, Don.
Yeah, okay. And hey, good luck with that shit. Don't fry yourself, alright?
Can't make any promises.
Is there anything up here I can steal? It's got stealable stuff. Hell yeah, you do. I'll go this way. Oh, shit, that's unfortunate. You know there's a dead guy? Oh, that's a graphic glitch. Oh, that's not good. They fucked up. Oh, what's going on under here? There's light out of nowhere. Yeah, okay.
Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
Why do they got this big ass rock here? Let's try and meet this guy. Fuck police.
Shield governor, you looking for?
This area is restricted to you, Bob. Your kind is not over.
All right. Maybe I'll just have my own special free time up here where I'm not bothering anybody. Nobody's getting bothered here, Oh, shit, this place looks cool. Just gonna heat this up. Look at all this beer. I'm gonna get wasted. What is this lighting glitch happening right now? I need to restart the game. It's crazy. I heard about Thomas. I don't know what to say except I'm sorry. When I heard about the bombing, I never imagined this. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, fuck. It's just spam. I'm just gonna use some random person's shower. Somehow I don't see that's generally hygienic. What?
Get rid of those drain cars.
Do I have any smart vision? I feel like that's a waste. Oh, shit. Oh, I need that. Oh shit, I can go slow motion. I got the breathy thing, right? Didn't I get that? No? Shit. Nothing down here but a biocell. Wait, is that a... Oh! Nope, not what I wanted to do. How do I use my... Fucking punch. Can I give it a good old whacking? I guess not now, huh? Oh yeah, that's it. Oh shit. Back down in those sewers? Ah, what the fuck? Oh, wait, I should be able to help this dude now.
What are you going to do?
Oh boy. Oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Shit, shit. Ow, what happened? What attacked me? Shit! Oh, man. Where am I? Ah, what is this? All right, speed run. Here we go. Do I have all my upgrades? Nope. I'm not gonna buy that right now. Oh, you're useless. Weird. Oh god, that thing exploded. Oh, Jesus. It was him. The whole time. Oh, shit. Ow. Fuck. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. So close. I guess I have to drink a bunch of beer. Feeling good, hey. Oh boy. Thanks, homie. Oh boy. A bit too much to drink. Turrets. Turret domination is required. Ah, oh, damn it. Can I use the breach software on it? Nope. Hmm. Man, what an asshole.
It's about time.
How do I? How do I stop his shit? Just give me like a... Using the communicator. That's not how TVs work. Oh. Oh boy. What the fuck?
It's only a sewer. Just a dressed up sewer.
Yeah, with giant pickles. Crazy.
Thinking different. I realized how there's two eyes in Vismic. That's when I figured it all.
Don't
It's a good thing you did. God knows how far this might have gone if Richard had been left unchecked. How many others might have come and been persuaded to stay?
He came to him, Lucas, because we didn't fit their social schematic. Hounded by laws, hated by revolutions. We are on the way out, but there is no way out. Exile from exile is exile.
You're out now, Visnik. There should be nothing more drawing you to this place, to him. You can go anywhere you want. You can do anything you want.
I want to be. I am.
All right, Visnik. I'm proud of you. Oh man, you are dead. Whoa, look at all the stuff you got. Where are we headed now? Hey, bitch. Nope, not what I wanted. Nope, again. Meet the document agent. Right. Is he not in here? That was close. Just gonna drag that body. Close that door. Shit. Did I fuck it up? Oh, whoops. I could have went right through the door. I didn't even notice it until it was too late. Yes, you did. Have a nice throat punch. Oh, shotgun ammo. No problem. I'll just sneak. Ooh. Sneak around this corner here. Give myself a little one of these how do you do's. Oh boy.
Trace program.
Whoa, what's nuke? Whoa.
Access denied.
Oh shit. That was fast. Well, shit, that's not good. Come on, come on. Shit! That's so fast! Oh. I missed that. Whoa! Jesus. One more time. Nope. So it's out here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Go, go, go. Ah, oh, so close. Fuck! I wanna hack it. It's probably fully useless data. Oh my god! This is fucking... Oh no, when was the latest save?
Thank you.
hear something?
Trace program initiated. Access granted. If you guys want...
Please, don't shoot me.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
I think you work for those scam artists out there. Or do they work for you?
It was never meant to be a scam. More like social services for the disaffected. You know, like no OG left behind.
Looks like a forgery ring to me.
Hate the word forgery. I prefer graphic arts activism. I help people to be other people. And seriously, try getting anywhere with forgery on your resume.
You're involved in something that takes advantage of people, and you're worried about your resume?
That may have come out wrong. I mean, yes, career is important, but it's not everything. I know that. I tend to get really nervous when I'm stressed. I'm stressed when... Which always just makes things worse. Okay, look. I have no reason to be nervous here, do I? You're totally on my side, right? One of the good guys. Not like Drahomir.
I'm not here to make you nervous. I just need you to explain it to me. The essentials of what's been going on here.
Essentials. Essentially, I was trying to help my augmented friends.
Help them?
I saw it out there.
You think you can help them?
Was being used to extort people. How does that help them?
The extortion part sucks. I swear to you, I'm totally anti-extortion.
Obviously.
Let me explain. It's the government. They print up these official permits each month. But they only sell them to their rich corporate and military allies. Meanwhile, the other orgs, they get kettled out of the city because their documents aren't up to date enough. That's what was happening to my friends.
Whatever your intentions here are, you're part of a criminal operation.
Government corruption versus organized crime. And regular people get caught in the middle. You gotta love the classics.
When it was just me, I didn't charge anything. But then Drahomir shows up and turns it into this big operation with fake checkpoints and ridiculous fees. I didn't want anything to do with it. I wanted to stop.
Why didn't you?
I was scared. Drahomir said he would kill me. Looked at me kind of like you're looking at me now. You're not going to kill me, are you?
What do you think?
I'm not sure yet. Look, the real problem is Drahomir and that checkpoint of his. Without him in the picture, the rest of them couldn't run a lemonade stand. Maybe you could. You know?
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay, so stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once. I remember Drahomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
That sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how you want to handle it.
I handle things my own.
You are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble. And even worse is other people suffering because of me. No more faking documents ever again. Unless someone really, really needed one. Then I'd probably do it. I mean, if we knew for a fact that we could help someone, we should do whatever we can, right?
It depends what you have in mind.
The docs I make, they really can fool the authorities. Sort of.
Sort of?
Drahomir flooded the streets with forgeries. So the city started attacking more, adding scanners, validation numbers. Now, unless one of my points gets activated in the city database, it just blasts.
So you're telling me these people pay for forgeries and then probably get deported anyway?
It doesn't have to be that way. I have two permits that I literally just made. And I think we can really help these people. If we're willing.
Alright, how do we help?
Their names are Edward Broad and Irenka Bauer. Drahomir was going to charge them like 20 more times. But maybe you could just give them the forgeries? Early Christmas present?
You said it's just plastic, but people get deported anyway. How does this help them?
I think I know how to get them activated. As long as you're willing to follow through.
Alright. I'll go meet Edward and Irenka. In the meantime, are you going to be okay here?
Once they learn that Drahomir's been taken care of, the others would leave me alone. He's the one I'm scared of.
We're already taking care of the guys outside. There won't be a problem.
Thank you. As mysterious military types go, you're pretty neat, I guess. By the way, there is a safe over there where they keep their money. I'll give you the code. 2489. Feel free to help yourself.
What about you?
I'm way ahead of you.
Where's the safe? In here? Oh. This isn't what I wanted at all. Oh.
Okay.
Oh boy, that's death. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh boy. Shit. Nighty night. Time to drink my hooch. I'm drunk. I killed somebody over here. Oh, yeah, you're dead. I'm sorry, pal. That was rough. Just drunk old me. Putting on a plane for stuffed animals. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them.
Primus, is that you?
Are you a Rinka Bauer?
Who are you? Please take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? I didn't come. She gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. The Rinka is not well.
Oh, what?
The Rinka paid someone to make her an offer. To keep her from being taken in Gotham City. That someone wants to come through.
Really? That's true, she'll be really very happy. If we can stay in control, maybe they'll even... There was once a great day that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She never answered. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Goblin just the same.
Oh, I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
All right. Fucking weirdo. Do you have anything I can steal? Can I use that greatsword? No? Okay. Aha. So boring. That's one.
You're sitting on some cash, Grandpa.
What the fuck?
I will call the police.
Police won't get
paid.
Get lost, dog, before we turn our attention to you.
Police don't get paid to help us.
Police! Police! Told you to leave.
last chance. You want to be next.
Police don't get paid to help us.
That's what you need to pay us. I told you to leave. Last
Why?
Chance. You want to be next.
I punched him through you.
Thank you so much for what you've done. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call for help.
What do they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
They'll get that old man's hopes up. Yes. My daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me. When can I see them?
Dig deeper? Oh, no.
Why would your daughter send me?
I thought maybe. Maybe she and the little one finally decided to help Grandpa with his family situation. But she probably understands that I need to avoid detection. It is better not to make contact.
When was the last time you saw him?
A few years. Since the day of the... you know...
The day of the incident?
The time I ran naked onto a football field as a teenager. That was an incident. This... this was the work of the devil. He closed our eyes, forced us to see what he sees.
It's a long time not to see someone you care about.
It's not their fault. My son-in-law, he keeps them away from me because... well, because...
Because why?
What am I, on trial? Soon you'll be judging me just like he did. Like we all did.
Judging you for what, Edward?
They say I became a monster in the park.
You got a forehead like one.
During the incident.
You were with your family when the signal went out. Darrow's broadcast. Caused all those arms to lose control.
I could have been released by the wrists. They were spinning. They spun like mad. I don't know where it came from. This exhilaration that wasn't mine. It was reckless, I admit. There were mosquitoes in my brain. There was blood. They say that I... it couldn't have been.
Oh man, he needs to talk to the sewer guy. He had mosquitoes in his brain, too.
Tell me, it isn't possible that I did.
I think you've just got tinnitus, guy.
When the signal was broadcast, Augs everywhere were made to do terrible things. Things they would never have done otherwise. Some of them can't remember, but choose not to be able to remember. The truth is, yes, it's possible, Edward. But that doesn't necessarily make you responsible. It was out of our control.
I said, I tried to tell them. Whatever my hands may have done, my heart did not. What kind of defense is that? I can't forgive myself. Why should I?
Cheer up, Grandpa.
One of them is still alive. And whether I ever get to see him or not, I want to remain as close as I can. I want to remain in Prague.
Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
Oh. Oh man. Do I take his money? No. Yeah. Yeah, give my money.
You know the drill by now.
Of course.
run him.
Everything had only one price. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? his coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
I will sit here and sell half a Kraken.
Luena, I know what both those hogs are made permits for.
Half a Kraken.
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
Alright, I got it.
Thanks, nerd. Clean yourself up. A bowling ball. Ooh. Because this is what happens to thugs. Oh. All right. And I'm on my way. I'm not here to hurt you. Now what am I doing? Female officer. What are you staring at?
Leave me alone.
No, okay.
Hello? Great. Another one. Getting to be as many clanks here as in Golem.
Not from here, are you?
What gives it away?
You just walked up to a police officer. And I have this funny feeling you expect something good to come out of it.
Repression police.
I used to be a cop, for what it's worth.
Let me guess, not in Prague. And not since the incident.
In America, Detroit, a long time ago.
I envy you. I look forward to the day that I can say I used to be a cop, a long time ago.
That bad?
If I could do it again, I would be a fireman. No one looks into a fire and thinks, shit, does this one really deserve it? You can just follow orders and feel good about it.
Yeah, it's an interesting perspective.
I recently got stopped at a fake checkpoint. Heard there was a cop around here who might know what I'm talking about.
Draumir, he's a slippery fuck. Pays off all the right people, provides all these bullshit documents that prove he's legit. Regional inspector my ass. I'm putting a file together.
File. This guy's dressing up like a cop and harassing hogs in the street.
Sounds like 90% of the people I work with. Listen, the right amount of coin in the right kind of pocket, fancy looking paperwork, those things go a long way in this city. Especially if the perception is that he's not really doing anything wrong. Just giving hogs a hard time.
There's more to it than that.
That's exactly what I think. Why don't you fill me in? What's Drahomir been up to behind my back?
There was a girl named Elena. The way she tells it, she was forced at gunpoint to work for Drahomir. They kept her in a little room and made her forge documents for them.
Why didn't she go to the police?
She was scared. A lot of people are scared.
Yeah, of course they are. Crab's going to hell. The bad cops don't care, and the good ones are too busy filling up forms. Fuck it. Drahomir has been pulling this shit for long enough, and I'm sick of being told to ignore it. Official police business now.
Oh shit.
Get out of it.
Oh shit, get on him. Look at my squad, Drahomir. You're fucked. Attack! Ugh. Take it. Oh shit. Oh shit, civilian casualty. Ooh, got him. Ow. Shit. I got hit. You gotta give me something to throw. I'm out of stuff to throw. I gotta go in and get one of my cones. Oh. 360 no scope. Oh shit.
I've got an update on your friend Drahomir.
I've seen Drahomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
No blind spots!
These helmets are awesome. For the cones! Oh. Don't worry, peeps. All is good. What's in here? Why are you locked? Just gotta use this keypad here. Oh, security's too high. Shit. What a shitty day indeed. Where am I headed? Okay. Shut up. Oh, excuse me. Is there something up there? Nope.
Fucking shift is over. What is this?
Off to validate some permits. That's what my job has become. I'm not a policeman anymore. Jensen Ackles, the permit validator. The name's Adam.
Does it look like I have time to chat?
No, I just wanted to see where you were running to. Oh boy.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important. This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are clear through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
Oh, BH-847, I didn't know. Sounds so cool.
Goodbye.
That's what I hear, but I've also heard of all the powerful clients.
Ah, clever.
So you will?
If that's what you want, dear brother, then of course.
Prague is different from what I was expecting. It's busier. But also quieter.
I hate you. Oh shit, this place is crazy. Oh wow. Oh wow. Whoa. That is one fucked up sign. But all right.
Papers?
I don't need to give you my papers. I'm good. Where am I going?
Why didn't you go check it?
Sorry. I need to go in there. There's a man who needs papers, I think. I'm gonna go around this way. Going there.
My sister's son tried to commit suicide over the weekend. He said he was too scared to live in a world where he could get killed at any moment.
Blah blah blah. Alright, I guess I just gotta try to sneak in here. Ah, fuck! Yep. Son of a bitch.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, this is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
I hate you. Sorry. Can I come in? Can I come in? It seems terrible. It would be a shame if I... Oh, hell. Oh, I don't have the strength. What the fuck? No. Ah, who's shooting me now? Why? What are you doing, clown? Oh, I wonder... Oh, I might be able to... buy... an augment. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Yes. That is what I need.
Something is going to push them into attacking us.
Oh, shit.
Where did that come from?
You're breaking the law. I won't tell you again.
Whatever, son. Oh. Oh, my life! Oh! No! Oh, go invisible! Oh! Oh, gosh!
Initiated.
Ow! Oh, damn it! That was so close! What happened to my duration? It said my duration was supposed to be crazy for my ghost powers. Shit! These side missions aren't side missions at all. These things are fucking difficult. Is it like a... God, I wanted that. All Titan armor. That's fucking cool. Do I have more now? Oh, I do. Oh, this is it. My time is now. Okay. Now I just need to... Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna save it here. Because that took forever. And a half. Alright. Now I just gotta break into the system. It's all the way over there. Yeah. Nuke. Go, 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 go.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Go, 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 go. What are you taking so long for? Go! Come on, baby! Yes! I'm so good. Well, well, well. What am I doing in here? Is there a point to being in this back room? I'm gonna sneeze. I'm so stressed out. Oh! What was the point? What?
Quiet today.
I'm so lost. Was I supposed to do something in the room?
All right, here we go. Hey, cop. I did what I had to do for the law. Who said that? Am I missing something? See. Is there another thing in here or something that I'm missing? I have such a hard time finding things in this game. Put something under the desk? Can I hide under there? Nope. Nothing on the computer, even? These things? Like this? No? What the fuck? Did you use the printer? Bring it up in there?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Alright. Trash bin? In there? No? This cardboard box? Is this something on the computer out here? I have no clue what I have to find in here. There's something going on, right? Did I accidentally turn something off? I shouldn't have. Oh my god, I did. I hate myself.
Milena, I got into the art permit registry.
Hold on, that should give me access now as well.
Why am I seeing a security turn?
Probably because neither of us have done this before. Cross your fingers. I borrowed this employee ID from a guy in a bar.
Why does it say there's only one validation slot?
Shit, shit, shit! The city has quotas for this kind of thing. Prague is designed to regulate people to death.
What does that mean?
The system won't let this guy register two people. Just scan something. There isn't much time. Help one person at least.
Oh, man. That old guy's gonna... No guy's gonna die in this.
Irenka's documents should hold up to any kind of scanning check now. She's as legit as she can be. Without actually being legit.
I came here to help two people.
It doesn't always work that way. Look, you need to get out of there, please.
Oh boy.
Elena, that permit I wasn't able to scan. What happens to Edward now?
He probably ends up in Golem. Or he gets arrested for trying to use fake documentation. Thrown into his cell somewhere. I don't... Doesn't exactly feel like a win, does it?
No, it doesn't.
We did the best we could. Listen, thanks for being one of the good guys.
Alright, that was sad. It's gonna storm. My controller's jamming. Is it pulsating like that? What the fuck? Use rave party key card. Holy shit, how do I get one of those? Oh, that looks healthy. Through here real quick. Nope. The hell am I? I always just seem to wander places. Oh. Well, oh, I need that calibrator, that's right. I can beef up my shit. The shopkeeper was late on his protection things.
Hey, you! We got multi-tools for sale inside.
Thank you. I am looking for multi-tool.
Welcome, welcome. Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did you drop? Not isolate. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. There's one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets, but we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell? To buy?
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. Super!
not just a display. They're for sale.
I'm good for now.
I'm not going to pull a social log on you.
Okay. I need to go back here for reasons. Oh boy, this looks complicated.
Access granted.
Just for reasons is all. What the fuck? Oh shit. Ooh. Where's this guy? The fuck? What did I find?
Treat each other with respect. If a man has something to say, he says it to your face. Politely, that is a blessing.
Go away, Clegg. We're closed.
Oh, he is not there to gamble, but are you?
You're Otar?
I am Mr. Botkovelli. Yes. Who are you?
I'm here on behalf of a concerned third party.
Hear that, my lord. Our guest is a very private person.
I found it pays to be cautious when you don't know exactly who you're dealing with.
That is true. But sometimes they can create problems which could have been avoided had they been more forthcoming. Neither man is willing to compromise. They cannot reach a satisfactory understanding.
I would like to avoid any misunderstandings.
So in this case, since you already know my name, no doubt other things about me. I think you owe me the same goals.
With Interpol, but I'm not here to cause any trouble. Organized crime is someone else's department. I'm here to pick up the shipment you're withholding from Vaclav Kolar.
Vano, look. The only honest policeman in the world. Kolar must want this item very much to send someone like you. But I will tell you that I don't call him. No, he cannot have the calibrator, and you can die. Dealing with hogs in that business. A point which some people in this organization have yet to understand.
Corrigan sent me. A volunteer, after he explained the situation. Sounded like he can use a little help. The truth is, though, I'm doing this for me. I need some repairs done, and Kohler needs the calibrator to do them.
You believe this, man? That commitment to honesty. But now I wonder about your commitment to other people. So tell me, Mr. French, how far are you willing to go to help out?
If someone needs my help, I give it. Any way I can.
It's like I am always telling him, you can get a lot accomplished just by having a conversation. I will let you have the calibrator.
Thanks. And what's it gonna cost me?
Listen to the man, Mother. Even when he gets what he wants, he does not trust him. What shall we do with such a man? What will it cost? A favor.
What kind of favor?
Don't worry. I will let you know in due time. It won't be too painful. Not for you. What do you say? Do we have a deal, Mr.
Jensen, we have a deal.
Excellent. Upstairs, in my office, you'll find Kohler's calibrator. I will be in touch.
All right. Just gotta find a calibrator. Wherever that is. There we go. I got the naphyleptic calibrator.
That's great! I'm going to pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Ooh. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
Oh, my inventory's full. Shit.
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
You look scary.
The word of this cannot reach Ravage.
I just want to take you for everything you have. And they go invisible real quick. Oh, fuck. No, let's go. Okay, hang on. Yeah.
Self number. Only an idiot would.
I'm going to save. Still invisible. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Anomaly detected.
Shit.
Trace program.
Shit.
Initiated.
Shit. Oh, that's fast. Oh, he's got security. Oh boy. I did not expect this.
Access denied.
Ah, fuck.
Hello, Chris?
Hello? Windy?
Hey.
Oh boy.
Are you still streaming? Oh yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Cool, cool. I had to go to fucking YouTube.
For what?
To watch.
Oh yeah, that's where I had it hosted. It was easier for me. They asked if I wanted to do Twitch or whatever. And I just said fuck, yeah. Put it on YouTube.
Yeah.
open this. Oh! Shotgun regular ammo. Damn it, I have no inventory space. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Are you mad?
Mad at what?
I stole from that guy and he called me out on it. So I went over and asked him if he's mad.
Oh, huh.
Thank you, boys. Oh, fuck, I ran into the door. It's so embarrassing. Alright, I got the fucking calibrator. Easier than I thought. This game's easy. There's no... I should upgrade the difficulty.
It's cake.
That's all it is. It's cake. It's made of cake. Yep. It's just pure cake.
Wait.
Oh boy.
Hand it over. You better hope all your paperwork is in order, Handler. An unauthorized claim in the city.
Got enough trouble as it is.
Is that right? One second. Centaur, confirm a BH847. You must have some kind of super weapon under the hood.
What I have is a job to do.
You're not going to be keeping you. Get moving.
And fucking cut me off, you shitty officer. I'll take the regular human way, thank you very much. Oh, I can't. What a bunch of assholes.
What a bunch of assholes.
I don't want to hear a clanking sound. Yeah, get it, I got robot heels. Fuck you.
Maybe the janitor wants some toilet paper. I gotta go out and find him. What crossing my arms, because I don't really like going shopping for other people, but he's a friend.
It's this Jensen Ackles.
Yeah. Jensen Ackles.
Yeah. Alright. Where are we going? What am I doing here? No, it's fucking stopping me from my papers! How do you think I got here?
Excuse me, sir. You don't have enough papers. Go back. Get more papers.
Did you call me Jammy Problemi? Tim, your headset just keeps going.
Yeah. I need another headset. I'm almost just my regular PlayStation headset.
You should get the gold headset.
The gold headset?
Yeah, that's what they headset. That's what they call the PlayStation one. It's like $99. It's got digital surround sound. Oh, I get to go home and store all my shit.
I hate that. These headphones. They're awesome. Be back.
Where do I... Oh. I live all the way up here. My door's been open this whole time? That is terrifying. Oh my god, my inventory is full of stuff. Shit, I got so much handgun ammo. A fucking hydraulic micro pump.
I don't want to use frag grenades anymore. What do I do with these parts? Can I do anything with them right now? Multi-tool. A portable version of the energy storage cells.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant AUGs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental AUGs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. My word on that.
What exactly did you find?
Experimental test dog spliced into my system. Coder said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
God, you've got a Titan dog? It's impossible. It was just a concept.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. The DoD showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but it wouldn't fit in.
These schematics you saw. Don't suppose you kept a copy.
No, I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Serif Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Orlov? Sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder. Neuroscience prodigy. Got his master's degree in Moscow, post-grad in the U.S. It's great. Off the chart. His theories were sketchy at times. Megan said his ethics were questionable.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him. 2 minutes into the interview, and I could tell Orlov didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, this grown woman.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Serif Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Do it. Contact me by infolink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after that jam. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
God, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orlov, Serif. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
I don't want any trouble. I have to help this customer. If you have other things to do, maybe you could come back later.
This whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy part.
You're heading into TF-29? Already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
Our firewall last night.
Caldwell, what's your status?
I finally finished the backup exfiltration plan for the upcoming Jakarta mission.
The lab just gave us our first piece of good news about the train station bombing. The chemical component is unique.
The thing about the Russians is they never tell you the whole story.
was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there,
I'm all right.
Good. You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, a meeting with Lyon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in 6 months, can you believe it? I'm really glad you're okay.
Thanks, Aria. I'll let you get back to what you were doing.
Yeah, we're gonna get back downstairs. It's gonna be a busy day. Come by later if you want to talk.
Oh, yeah.
Sing's memorial?
No, I never met the guy.
That doesn't matter. He was still one of us, and he died for a future we all believe in.
I know, but still, I would have felt like I didn't belong.
Poor Sing. First the Dubai
mission. Sometimes the mission just takes a bad bounce.
This is a week for record.
I think Director Miller's making a mistake, putting all our resources into finding these Dubai newcomers.
The cybercrime division is combing the web.
You think one of them would pop up on some of the lists? Guys might as well be ghosts. Poor Sing. Sometimes the mission just takes a bad bounce.
This is much here to go.
My boss hasn't checked in for days. It occurs to me that he might be buried somewhere.
Two mobsters in the morgue right now?
Somewhere in this.
Hey, Agent Jensen. Nice work when you're buying. But still, you know, what I want to know is who those odd duck guys in the gold masks were. I'll be compiling all the case files, and as soon as I know anything, it'll be up on the board. Here we go. The Church of the Machine God, and to some, the Church of the Machine, without the God. And then again, to others, the Singularity Church of the Machine God. This group has so many names and subgroups, it's hard to keep track. And believe it or not, they've been around in one form or another since the early 1970s. There are a lot of contradictory reports on who they are and what they want, but in general, they all want the same thing. They want to merge their consciousnesses and become one with the Machine God through a ritual they call Ah, what to say about the Juggernaut Collective that isn't speculation. A bunch of their members were running operations out of Montreal in 27, resurfacing for a while in 28. You heard of the Rifleman Bank Station? Bell Tower? Anyway, the Collective is a group of hacker activists, or hacktivists. God, I hate that word. Dedicated to the cause of freedom. At least that's what they say, or what their actions appear to say. They fight corruption by exposing hypocrisy and protecting the unprotected. No one knows the real power structure inside of the Collective, but there is one name that echoes over the dark. Even louder than X. You can talk to Peter Chang if you don't believe me. That name is Janus. And some say Janus runs everything, while others think there is no Janus.
The end of action would be great.
The Church of the Machine God has a leader, but all we know about her at this point is that she's a woman, and they call her Mother. That's creepy, right? I think that's really creepy. There's a rumor that the Church of the Machine God is running a machine that will help bring forth the Singularity. Sure, I guess that's a possibility. I'm just not sure what they would plug that machine into.
Trace program initiated. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Ackles, the Whisper Chippers in.
Word, it's already picking up a freak. Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you. Now!
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows with all that's happened. I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai.
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
Good. Thought I'd have to fight him to let me handle this one. Whoever planted those bombs yesterday has a lot to answer for.
Agreed. We have to find out who they are before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC? The Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
So where do I start?
Technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before he goes back into action.
Yeah.
I don't need a shrink.
So yeah. PlayStation headphones did work, so welcome.
Okay.
So how do I get to Razika? Public transportation's not stopping yet.
I think I'm gonna call it quits on this stream right now.
Yeah, I was about to say I gotta or wanna both gotta do something else.
It's been 4 hours.
Yeah, man. Great.
Oh my gosh. All right, Tim. I'm gonna save it real quick.
Alright. Peace out, man.
Yeah, talk to you later, buddy.
Bye.
Bye.